either a lot of the puzzle pieces are missing, or it's the easiest puzzle ever.